And welcome back, you guys, to my Let's Play more Spyro. So it started off me at the beginning again, so we'll just continue off because I don't remember where I left off. I think I have to look at one of my videos again. But, yeah, I will check that out if I was far enough from here. But oh well. So we're not even that far from where we left off, so I'm gonna... No, we weren't. No, I had to go down here to the trap. So let's check this place out. Kill these guys, yes. So say I quit a game, it starts me from the beginning, so I'm gonna kill those guys. Unlock the dragon, which I thought I did.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
That great things would come for him. Grab these. Your life, another one. So I'm at life 11. Yep, you do that to get over there. I already know how to get there. Okay, so we can't go nowhere without a key, so let's continue on.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Yeah, we almost got every dragon. We just need the coins. To go back where it was. Okay, jump. Up there. Oh, okay. I don't know how to get to it. I jumped too early. Is there another way to get up there? No. Alright. I should put try out the original track. You know what? I will. Sound? The original. Always want to see what the original is. Dragon's up there, and I'm trying to get up. Some way to get up there. We just gotta find the entrance. Well, found it. And Bingo was his name, oh.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Thanks, Rio. Yeah. I go back around, so I was an idiot and just kept missing. Someone's probably gonna tell me, idiot, go through that stupid thing. I'm like, what thing? I'm sorry. Yay. A 100% level completion. Let's go. Okay. You're next. Cliff Town. It's Sunburdo, guys. Oh wait. Well, I have to be on the higher, I'll be back for those.
Supposed to flame metal armor anyway.
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Come back with the egg, jackass. Yeah, give me back the egg. Give me my baby back, baby back, baby back. I want my baby back, Cleveland. Okay, so yeah, we need to go up on the very top. I'm not level 13. This is a RPG, it's a platformer. Thank you. First, I need health. First, I'm gonna get my butt kicked.
Side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
After I glide and get these. So let's glide back to the river, to the part where I... Let's glide, blah, blah, blah. Let's glide to the river. Find out what's over there. Yep, I made it. Whoop. Don't go down there. You can't go, baby. You can't go down there.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Oh, that's cool. Let's get to those chests. Okay. Am I missing anything? Oh. Well, guys. Well, guys, I gotta stop right here, but I'll catch you guys next time when we play more Spyro. See ya.